Onboarding is important. Very important. If new employees don't have the right support from the start, they may never perform at their best. Or even worse, they may just leave and go work somewhere else. In fact, 22% of turnover happens within the first 45 days on the job. And 86% of all employees decide whether to stay or leave within the first 6 months. So what can you do to improve the onboarding experience? Well, there are plenty of factors that influence a new employee's onboarding. Training is just one of them, but it's a very important one. Unfortunately, new hire training is often a ridiculous fire hose of information. Employees may get stuck in the back room of the store to complete 8 hours of click-through e-learning that they'll never remember. Or they're locked in a classroom for days or weeks without a real opportunity to practice what they're learning on the job. Now, the fault doesn't necessarily go to bad training design. In many cases, training teams are forced to push too much information during onboarding because this is simply the only chance they have. After an employee gets into the operation, it's near to impossible to get them back for any additional training anytime soon. But the good news is, it just doesn't have to be this way anymore. Organizations are transforming their onboarding experience through the application of microlearning. You see, microlearning helps you introduce short bursts of training into the average employee workday that lasts just 3 to 5 minutes. And when you know you'll have these opportunities to foster continuous learning after the employee gets into the operation, you can change what you do with those first few days. Rather than trying to cover everything an employee may need to know about their job, you can focus on just the critical topics that they'll need before they get into the operation. Then, you can use daily microlearning to introduce new topics, reinforce critical information, and provide practice opportunities that'll help people incrementally improve their knowledge over time. There are actually three big benefits to this approach. First, employees can actually get into the operation faster. Second, they'll actually have a higher level of capability when they first get started because that introductory training was focused on the most important stuff. And third, the employee now has that continuous learning and support opportunity that's going to help them not only remain knowledgeable, but confident as they start doing the job for real. And that's how you fix the training component of new employee onboarding. So thanks for checking out this video. If you want to learn more about employee onboarding, head over to resources.exonify.com/onboarding. I'm JD from Exonify, and I'll see you next time.